to get the latest updates and trending videos from Skilltune. Please click the subscribe button and do not forget to hit the bell icon to get the instant notifications from YouTube. Happy skill tuning!
Hello friends, welcome to Skilltune. This is Naresh, your host and dost. Today I have a great content for you guys and I'm sure you're going to love it. Let's dive into the video.
Okay, so in this tutorial I'm going to quickly show you how to create a Google account. So first things first, you need to head towards accounts.google.com. I will be leaving the link in the description below. Let's get started. All you have to do is fill in these details and you are done. So let me enter a test account here for you guys. test@gmail.com. I'm not going to use this account anyway. I'm just trying to create an account and demonstrate this for you. It says username is taken. Always remember to keep an eye on this, because most of the time what happens is we try to click on next step but it doesn't go through, because we forget to read out that it says a username which we are trying to apply, it's already taken. And not only that, Google also gives you some suggestions like you have these things to select from. If you want, you can select this, or you can just enter anything suffixing the username or prefixing, or either you can change the username and continue. Okay, let's select a random date here, but please make sure you select an appropriate date of birth there. As I mentioned, it's just for demonstration and creating a test account for you guys. So make sure all the details which you enter is appropriate as per your record, because this may be useful in future for you guys, right? Okay. Okay, select the gender and click next, and you will get the terms and conditions here. Please take some time to go through this. I'm just going to continue without looking at it. Your new email address is testskill.not7@gmail.com. Continue to Gmail. Alright, great. So the account is created. There you go, it's loading your inbox. Wow. Google is welcoming you and introducing you to your inbox. It's giving you some quick tips on how to use Gmail and so on. You can also go through this tutorial. Once you create a Google account, it will be great to see all those quick tips which Google is giving you. It also says you can chat and make phone calls using your ID. You can use your Google Drive using your ID. You can use YouTube for your ID. You can create calendar events, a lot of things. Many services are available when you have a Gmail account, guys. Okay, so the account is created and thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching this video, guys, and I hope this video was very informative. If it is, please do share this video to your friends and family. If you have liked the video, please like the video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, it's time. Please subscribe to my channel. And if you have any special request related to any content, leave them in the comment section below. I would love to make it for you guys. And I'm going to leave my Facebook, Twitter and all the social accounts where I'm linked to in the description below. Also do reach out to those social sites, right? Till then, happy skill tuning!